Often mistakenly called the Lost City of the Incas, Machu Picchu's ruins is the most famous symbol of this tribe's civilization. The Incas built this engineering wonder around the middle of the 15th century, but abandoned it a century later during the Spanish conquest. During the first excavations, several dozen skeletons were found, and since most of them were originally identified as female, it was assumed that Machu Picchu was a sanctuary for the Sun Maidens, an elite group of Incas. In our time, after a more accurate analysis, most archaeologists believe that Machu Picchu was built as a palace complex for the Inca emperor Pachacuti.